Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Miss Judy Tolan, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show. How are you today?
I am great.
I want my audience to know that Miss Tolan is the Facebook VP and head of Scaled Solutions Global Business Marketing. Thank you for taking the time to talk to me and my audience, Judy. I really appreciate it.
Yes, thank you.
Today's job market is changing rapidly. What are some of the keys that you find will help those who are looking for a job stand out?
Of course. Nearly every industry, and really every job for that matter, has seen some type of change during the pandemic. And even honestly, before the pandemic, there was this growing skills gap and digital divide. And so that is why, you know, here at Facebook, we're looking to close that gap. And we're so excited to announce the launch of the Facebook Careers Program. And the Facebook Careers Program allows people that are either looking to start a brand new career in the growth industries of digital marketing and analytics, or those that are actually in the profession that are looking to upskill. And then we actually connect them to a job search platform where they can find the new roles, because we have employers that are looking for those skilled workers in real time. And so we're just really excited about being able to provide this pathway for people that are starting and looking for new careers.
So Facebook is going to be a facilitator of people finding jobs. Is that what you're saying?
Of course, yes. It's an exciting area for us. I mean, the Facebook Career Program really allows someone that might be doing, say, a frontline job right now to take some online courses and then take a certification course. And then they're certified for new roles that would be in this new job search platform. This is something that we're very excited about because we want to make sure that we are not providing, you know, we are providing jobs in the new economy, but also that we're providing jobs that will be really targeted also as well to diverse communities, because we want to make sure that we continue to close the skills and digital gap across the country.
Do you have an example of a person who's gone through the program?
Of course, there's so many examples that I'd love to highlight, but let's talk a bit about Stacy Stringfellow. Now, she's from Dallas, Texas, and you know, last fall during the pandemic, she found out about our Facebook Community Manager certification. She took her online courses, studied up, and got her certification, and then she was able to pivot from working two frontline roles to now she has a new role as a digital community manager in this new tech economy. And she was able to do that online through our Facebook certification process. And we're just really excited because that's the power of Facebook career programs.
All right. So you talked a little bit about Stacy in Texas. Now, if you know, in Texas, our governor has denied federal additional unemployment, because they say they can't get people to go back to work. Well, the number still is high, and so I don't think it was just the unemployment. I think it's what people are offering them to work. Do you find that we have understood that as employers, and now we're kind of trying to meet the demand of what it needs to bring workers back into the workplace?
Well, and that, well, one of the things that we're just excited here about the, you know, with the Facebook career programs is the fact that we are preparing people for jobs in the new economy, digital skills, marketing analytics. In the future, we're looking at software development. These are online tools, online training that they can take for free. And then for a small cost or via scholarships that we have out there, they can take their certification exams. And then they have access to these roles and jobs that are out there. But also what we're trying to do and what we have for more of your local roles is that we're partnering with small businesses and supporting small businesses grow so that we're meeting people where they are, which in many cases is on Facebook. And so if you go on Facebook right now and you actually go and search via jobs, or you can just go directly to facebook.com/jobs, you'll find all the open roles in your local community. And you can learn more, and really it allows small businesses to find the talent that they need to fill the roles.
And one more question. So the job market has shifted, because the jobs that you named are technology jobs on the forefront. So the market has shifted for jobs?
Yeah, I mean, this has been an area that has been talked about a lot. You hear this, you know, concept of the digital divide or the skills gap. And that's why we're leaning in. I mean, I am the executive sponsor of a program called Facebook Elevate. And this this program is a great resource for Black, Latinx, and Hispanic small businesses, job seekers, and creators, where we actually provide training and certification that then they can leverage via the Facebook career programs to find those new jobs, those jobs of tomorrow in the tech industry. So you can go to www.facebook.com/blueprint to learn more and start the journey to your new role.
Judy Tolan, thank you so much for that exciting information. This is an interview with a solution for a lot of people. Thanks for being my guest on the Valder Beebe Show.
It's my pleasure.
I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.